Hello everyone. There is also a provision of CESS calculation in Marg Software. To enable CESS option, go on Masters, Marg Setups, Control Room, then in Search and All, search for CESS. Here you will find an option, Surcharge, Octroi, GST CESS. So software is asking you, how do you want to calculate CESS? We will select here I, means item wise. Then software asks if item wise, ask CESS in rupees also. Like for example, there is a rule from the government on the sale of cigarettes, which is that if you sell one packet of cigarette to anyone, so you will have to charge 5% GST on it plus 2150 rupees CESS on per packet. That's why we will set here Y, so that software calculates CESS rupees wise. Then software asks you that do you want to calculate CESS on local sale, central sale or on both. We will set here B for both, because this rule is applied for both central and local. Then software asks that on what basis should CESS be calculated. Only on tax basis or on rate into quantity or on the total amount of the bill or on the gross amount of the bill, etc. We will set here B for quantity into rate. For service calculation also we will set here B. Then software asks that should CESS be calculated on post percentage wise or not. If we set here yes, then 5% CESS will be calculated in 5% and 12% CESS will be calculated in 12. After doing the CESS setup from control room, we will press escape and save the changes. After saving the setting, when you will go on the product master window, then here you will see that on this window, CESS column has been added. Now for gold flake cigarette, we have set 5% GST and we have specified 2100 rupees as CESS. Now as we have generated a sale bill in which we have loaded one quantity of gold flake cigarette whose price is 2500 rupees. Down here you can see 5% GST is being charged plus CESS is also being charged. So the total of GST percentage and CESS is reflected in GST percentage field. So value of goods plus GST percentage is equal to 4850 rupees, which is the final invoice value. If we see its accounts posting, then you can see a separate posting is done for CESS account with the name surcharge on tax. Thanks for watching.